Now, sorrow is what the blues is all about. I've always gotten into that kind of music. You see, the blues is not just a style of music, it's a condition. I've heard the blues urbanized, countrified, and electrified, but good blues still comes from the heart. Like from the heart of a man I really admire, Mr. B.B. King. Dynamite BB.
Oh, thank you, Daryl.
Oh, boy. What do you want to do now?
Why don't we just get into one good one here, you know?
Okay.
Way some... down. Is that all right with you?
You call it.
Man came by this morning, and you know he didn't leave no ice. The postman came by later, baby, and it didn't even ring twice. Hey! I think you're cheating on me, baby. I think you're running out on me. Giving me some outside help that I don't think I really need. Now I want you to tell the ice man the next time he better leave some ice. And I want you to tell the postman he better ring more than twice. And when I come home from work in the morning, better still put some groceries on the shelf. And I want you to tell that slick insurance man that he better write some insurance on his head. Hey! I think it's enough, baby. I believe in my soul that you give it. You got it, Captain. You got it now. Yeah, take it. You got it, Joe.
I never had a bad day in my life. What do I say?
Well, just pretend that you have.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. All right, all right. That's much better.
The Fuller Brush Man came by this morning.
Go ahead.
But you didn't spend a dime.
Right on.
You started working as a secretary. And I've noticed you've been working overtime.
Yeah.
Sorry to see your name. Now you better tell the Fuller Brush to sell you some perfume.
Straighten them out. Straighten them out.
And you better spend your days dancing with your broom. And quit working as a secretary until you learn how to type, right?
Right on. Straight on. I believe.